Hey everybody, it's David Shirey, author of the book Rare Confidence. It's going to be out real soon and available on Amazon.com. Today I want to give you a little sneak peek of something that's in the book. I sought out four of the most unique people that you would ever want to meet. They're all incredibly successful in their own right, but yet they couldn't be more different than the businesses they're involved in. We've got the Guinness World Record holder for human memory. We've got the Italian-American cook from South Philly. You talk about a self-made man, and now he's got a best-selling book, and he's on Jimmy Kimmel, and he's all over the airwaves. We've got the sensei from Austin, Texas, who owns his own martial arts studio with over 500 students who's developed his own methods for teaching martial arts. And we've got the publicist from New York City. Growing up, she was the mouth of the South. What in the world could she possibly do? Well, I'll tell you what she could do. She could take over the Big Apple. That's what she could do. But the one thing that they all have in common when I talk to them, one of the questions I asked them was, what are the sorts of things that tend to knock your confidence level down a notch or two? And to a man, or a woman in this case, every single one of them in their own words said, it's that little voice inside my head that says, I'm not good enough, or should I be having this kind of success, or what are they saying about me? Now, these are four of the most confident people that you'll ever want to meet, and you're going to have to check out the book to see the entire interviews. But it struck me so poignant that every single one of them, when I asked them what tends to knock your confidence down a notch or two, they all said, it's that idea, it's that little devil on their shoulder that's telling them, you're not all that you think you are, or you don't deserve all this, or you're not as good as you portray yourself to be. And you know what you need to do to that guy? Get the hell out of here. You know what? You got no space for that guy who's on your shoulder. And all of these people that I talked to in the book, they figured out ways to minimize that little dude to make him smaller. Hey friends, I'm talking these days to groups on sales and confidence. I'm helping companies with growth strategies, and I'm coaching executives to higher levels of achievement. To find out how I may be able to help you, check out davidshirey.com.